Say.
Where do you get a videotape at?
We got videos to go. We got Videos Express. We got this new place that's called Video.
Video
is who I'd contact.
Where's that at?
Video is in the yellow pages next to your blue pages.
Is that in Tom? Video.
It's right in your heart. Video. It's right in your heart, Dan. It's right in your heart, Dan. It's right close to the yellow pages in your blue pages, Dan. It's called Video. It's in your own heart. It's your own video.
So if I reach into my heart, I can pull out a videotape.
We hope so. We certainly hope so. We hope that we have not forgotten our video land either. Say hello, video land, from the Red Rooster here, Main Street. 202 South Main Street, Videoland, Brown County, Aberdeen, South Dakota.
Videoland's closed right now.
You got any? I didn't check, or I haven't noticed, or haven't been notified that there's a 20 and 4 hour video location here in Brown County, Aberdeen.
Walmart. Did you know Walmart's open 24 hour now?
Right now, through Christmas.
I think so. Open 24 hours.
Let's smoke a little bit.
All right. Hello, Ken.
Hello. My name's K-E-N.
What do you got to say to the world?
I want you to know that I wanted to come to Red Rooster today, so I got here early in the day. I got here before anyone else was here. I got my destination straight and stayed right around here at the Red Rooster until I finally decided that I'd go and get what I had to do done. Went and visited Miller and Holmes. Went in and had three chocolate things. I went in and had a chocolate roll. I had some Dutch mocha, and I topped it off with some cast clay. Yes, cast clay, Swiss, 2% chocolate milk.
Where'd you get Dutch mocha at?
I got the Dutch mocha from the Miller and Holmes.
Where's Miller and Holmes at?
Miller and Holmes is in our Aberdeen area. It's also riddled with the number 202. 202 Southwest 6th Avenue, 202, if you please. Miller Holmes, you can trust yourself at Miller Holmes.
Miller Holmes.
I'm sipping some original holiday blend right now that I touched from the hands of the young lady from Thief River Falls, Minnesota, Angela Marie Olson. That Red Rooster coffee house called that cafe mocha.
Yeah.
I like that.
It's better than the Miller and Holmes?
The Miller and Holmes is already mixed. It's already blended. It's just matter of fact a push button. It's a push button until you're complete. I had 16 ounces of it. I thought it was all right. I didn't think it was too sweet or too sour. But it was good. It was chocolate. I had a chocolate roll, chocolate Dutch mocha, and finally,
okay. Did you ever think about becoming... What do you think about the Beatles?
I had Swiss chocolate milk from Cass Clay.
All right. Do you like the Beatles? The Fab Four?
Let's see now. When I was just a young boy,
played
and I had
ball.
Blue jeans to worry about, you know? I had blue jeans to worry about. Like, I had Wrangler blue jeans to worry about, and I had... Billy the Kid jeans to worry about. I had Wrangler jeans to worry about. Billy the Kid jeans to worry about. The Beatles came and called right around the same time I was listening to surf music. Surf music was pretty exciting. Just prior to the Beatles' arrival. Surf music. King of the Surf, stuff like that, you know. Surf City, here we come. Some stuff you'd never believe. Venture music, Liverpool, England area.
Liverpool.
Well, that means that you're speaking of the Harrison's son and the Lennon's son, the McCartney's son, the Best's son, and the Starkey's son, right?
Let's go surfing now, everybody's learning now, come on and survive with me.
groovy man. The groovy man. Very good. You're making money. You're making money. That should really tickle you. This tune should tickle you. Listen to him. You look kind of good there. That looks kind of good. That Beach Boy.
There you go, Ken.
Cents, and I got my mouth full of dimes and nickels. Where's Vanessa? Vanessa? Where's Vanessa? I was pretty happy about this drink today, this holiday blend. Merry, 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 merry Christmas. Jeff had a good time. Jeff didn't finish his cough. He didn't move his coffee over to the coffee area. Should we help him? Should we move it on over to the coffee area?
Sure.